teaching metaphor and detection practice. So the whole idea behind this is that it's an upside down thing. And I want to turn my students upside down.
We have to fully participate. That way you will learn. The idea of two teachers to learn twice. If he explains to someone else or when he facilitates another person's learning, he has a better understanding. Herman, who came up with this metaphoric representation of the brain, it's a whole brain concept. I want you to associate the different quadrants with different hats. Graduation! Boy, this one. Okay.
Plan.
Ahead of time, it's about sequential learning, being organized. It's about the detail. Sports camp. Right. Where it's about being with other people. Interpersonal relationships. This is the one. Where it's about fun. Pictures. Holistic thinking. Do you have fun in your class? I hope not. Especially if you are in accounting. What is your subject field? Engineer. There's no funny engineer. That is why all the bridges collapse.